thank the South City Source, giving you all of the news about every single course, whether it's sports or something that's important. Over there, sorting paper by paper, so all of us will know what's going on now or later.
Announcements and segments, you know we make them cool. The Source gets the freshest buzz from around the school.
Keeping up to date with the school related news.
Leaving you entertained is what we love to do.
Good morning, South City. These are your daily announcements for Tuesday, August 18, 2015. I'm Kim.
And I'm Barbara.
All previously issued work permits will expire on Wednesday, August 19th. To get a new work permit, pick up a green request form in the counseling office or classroom S6 and submit to Ms. Ariani ASAP. Auditions for As You Like It take place at the auditorium on August 18th and Wednesday, August 19th. There are spots still available to audition. E's have a Shakespearean sonnet ready. Sign-ups are on the door of M3. Any questions, please see Mr. Pelasic for information.
Attention students, are you in need of school supplies? Come by the student store during lunch this week and buy supplies such as 5-star folders, pencils, pens, and more. Supplies are limited, so buy while supplies last. Are you a working junior or a senior? Would you like to get credits at school as well as a paycheck? Sign up for experience with Ms. Ariani in room S6 during lunch.
The Art Club will be having its first meeting on Tuesday, August 18th at lunch in D25. We will be electing officers. All students are welcome. Be green, keep our planet clean. If you'd like to join the SSF cheer team, come to the cafeteria Monday, August 17th through Thursday, August 20th from 3:30 p.m. to 5 p.m. to try out. In order to try out, you will need a valid and updated physical, no experience needed. Contact a cheerleader or Ms. Boise in D22 for more information.
Any student interested in taking music appreciation during fourth period, please come see your counselor. Language, how you speak and what you say is a reflection of who you are. Conduct yourself with respect by using not using profane or vulgar language. If you're under 18 and working, please see Ms. Ariani in S6 to apply for a work permit. Application forms are also available in the casting office.
Community service placements are still available. See your counselor or Ms. Ariani to apply. Students interested in becoming an office aside aide, please see your counselor. And now it's time for the pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Bye, South City!